Hello and welcome to Jobs and Education. Do subscribe and share my videos. This is your Mahesh Dole.
Previous ESET questions of thermodynamic subjects, these are most important for coming up exam also. The expected number of questions from thermodynamic subject in ESET exam are 9 to 12 questions are getting every year. On an average, we will get 10 questions from thermodynamic subject. In this video, we are covering the past 5 to 6 years ESET question papers. Repeated topics of thermodynamics in ESET exam are like following. First one is laws of thermodynamics, 0th law, 1st law, 2nd law of thermodynamics. Next, study flow energy equation, non-flow energy equation, characteristic gas equation, gas constant, laws of perfect gases, Charles law, Boyle's law, Joule's law, Avogadro's law. So these all are very important. Thermodynamic processes, very important. Adiabatic process, isothermal process, constant volume process, polytropic process. These are repeated questions. Next, calorific value and bomb calorimeter, Junkers calorimeter, minimum amount of air required, RSAT apparatus, Morse test. These are very important topics. Next is IC engines. Very important. From this IC engines, we are getting 2 to 3 questions. So what are the types of IC engines, its working, number of strokes, and differences, and also different cycles, applications. So these many questions we can expect from IC engines. Next, air compressors. What is the working of air compressor, different types, applications. So these all are very important topics. These are the repeated topics in ESET examination. In 2019, 12 questions we got in the ESET exam of Telangana state. Let's get started. The first question reads, a diesel cycle works at, it is always at constant pressure. B is the correct answer. Second question, in thermodynamic process, heat and work are maybe intensive properties or extensive or path functions or point functions. So its answer is path functions. Heat and work are path functions. C is the correct answer. Third question reads, a Carnot cycle is having an efficiency of 75%. If the temperature of higher temperature reservoir is 727 degree, then what is the temperature of the lower temperature reservoir? So in this question, 75% efficiency given, higher temperature given, he is asking that lower temperature. Let's look into the solution. So Carnot cycle efficiency formula is this, 1 minus T1 by T2, where T2 is the higher temperature given in the question as 727 degrees. So add 273 to convert into kelvins. So T1 is the lower temperature. So we need to find out lower temperature. Efficiency is 75%. So that is nothing but 0.75. So substitute this 0.75 and this 1000 Kelvin in the formula of Carnot cycle efficiency, 1 minus T1 by T2. So that is 0.75 is the Carnot cycle efficiency, 1 minus T1 by T2. So that we can write it as T2 minus T1 by T2. So 0.75 into 1000, 1000 is nothing but T2. So 0.75 into 1000, it is equals to 1000 minus T1. Next, 0.75 into 1000 became 750. 1000 minus T1 is left as it is. So T1 is equals to 1000 minus 750. That will become 250 Kelvin. So to convert this Kelvin into degrees, because of in the question, higher temperature given as 727 degrees. So converting this 250 Kelvin into degrees. So 250 minus 273, that will become minus 23. Hence the correct answer is B option, that is minus 23 degrees. Fourth question reads, a mass of a perfect gas at pressure P1 and volume V1 undergoes an isothermal process. The final pressure is P2 and the final volume is V2. If R is the gas constant and T is the temperature, then the work done in the process is? Its answer is P1 V1 log V2 by V1. So this is very important question, P1 V1 log V2 by V1. Next question, conduction of heat from hot body to cold body is an example of? Its answer is irreversible process. Conduction of heat from hot body to cold body, it is an example of irreversible process. B is the correct answer. Sixth question, an air standard Otto cycle consists of the following reversible processes. So that is nothing but two isochoric and two adiabatic process. Isochoric is nothing but constant volume. So two constant volume and two adiabatic process is nothing but Otto cycle. Next question, knocking tendency in an SI engine reduces with increasing. Knocking tendency in SI engine reduces with increasing of what? That is nothing but engine speed. by increasing the engine speed, we can reduce knocking sound. Eighth question reads, in order to burn 1 kilogram of CH4 completely, the minimum number of kilograms of oxygen needed is. So what is the minimum number of kilograms of oxygen needed to burn 1 kilogram of methane CH4? Let's look into the solution. Molecular weight of methane is 16, that is carbon is 12 and hydrogen is 1. So 4 hydrogen molecules are there, that's why 4. So total 16, CH4 methane is 16. So molecular weight of oxygen is 16. Hence the CH4 plus 2O2 gives rise to carbon dioxide plus 2 water molecules. So CH4 plus 2O2, CH4 is 16 and O2, oxygen is 16, O2 2 molecules, another 2 into O2, so total 4 molecules are there. So 4 into 16, that is 2 into 32, that is 64. So 16 plus 64 equals to CO2 plus 2H2O. So divide left hand side with 16 number. So what happens, 16 gets cancelled, that will become 1 plus 64 by 16, that is 4. 1 plus 4 equals to CO2 plus 2H2O. So 1 plus 4 we got. 1 kg of CH4 needs 4 kg of oxygen. To burn 1 kg of methane, we need 4 kg of oxygen. So hence the correct answer is B, that is 4. Ninth question reads, break thermal efficiencies of 3 types of reciprocating engines commonly used in road vehicles are given in the increasing order as. So its answer is, first 2-stroke SI engine, next 4-stroke SI engine, next 4-stroke CI engine. Mostly we can see 4-stroke CI engines in trucks, dumpers and heavy vehicles. So 2-stroke SI engines we can see in light vehicles. Hence the correct answer is A. 10th question, for determining the ignition quality of CI engine fuels, the reference fuels used are. So to determine the ignition quality of CI engine, diesel engine fuels, the reference fuels used are. These are C10 and alpha methyl naphthalene. So B is the correct answer. 11th question, during Morse test, a 4-cylinder engine, the following measurements of brake power were taken at constant speed. All cylinders firing is 3037 kilowatt. So number 1 cylinder not firing, that is 2102 kilowatt. So number 2 cylinder not firing, 2102 kilowatt. So number 3 cylinder not firing, 2100 kilowatt. Number 4 cylinder not firing, that is 2098 kilowatt. Let's look into the solution. So when all cylinders are firing, that is 3037, that is nothing but BP, brake power. Hence indicated power 1 is calculated with the help of BP minus BP1. BP is brake power, BP1 is brake power when first cylinder is not firing. So BP minus BP1 is nothing but 3037 minus 2102, that is 935. Likewise IP2 is nothing but BP minus BP2, that is second one not firing. So 3037 minus 2102, that is 935 again. So IP3 is nothing but BP minus BP3. BP3 is nothing but 2100. So 3037 minus 2100, 937. Likewise IP4 is 939. Hence IP equals to total number of all the IP1, IP2, IP3, IP4. That is 935 plus 935 plus 937 plus 939. That is 3746. So we got IP. To find out our mechanical efficiency, the formula is BP by IP, brake power by indicated power. Hence that is 3037 by 3746 into 100, that is 81.07%. Hence the correct answer is C, that is 81.07%. 12th question, valve overlapping in a 4-stroke SI engine results in. Its answer is effective scavenging. Next part is thermodynamics questions came in 2018 Telangana State ESET examination. So around 9 questions came in 2018 TS ESET exam from thermodynamics. This question reads, according to Avogadro's law, for a given pressure and temperature, each molecule of gas occupies volume proportional to its molecular weight. A is the correct answer. Next question, net work done during cyclic process when Q1 is 2800 kilojoules and Q2 is 700 kilojoules. We know net work done equals to Q1 minus Q2, that is 2800 minus 700, so that is equals to 2100. Hence the correct answer is B, that is 2100 kilojoules. Next question reads, the process of entropy is constant is called as. Entropy is constant, that process is called as isentropic process, C. Next question reads, in a cyclic process, The net heat supplied is 120 kilojoules per second. The work obtained from the cycle is equal to net heat supplied given as 120. Asking that, find out the work obtained from the cycle. In cyclic process, the net heat supplied is 120 kilojoules per second, right? So in the cyclic process, net heat supplied is equals to work obtained. That is nothing but D, 120 kilojoules per second. Next question reads, heat supplied during constant volume process is 45 kilojoules. Its internal energy would be, heat supplied given as 45 kilojoules, and asking that find out internal energy in constant volume process. We know that in constant volume process, W equals to constant volume is there, V1 minus V1 is nothing but 0, hence W is 0. So we know non-flow energy equation is Q minus W equals to delta U. So the question is that find out this internal energy. So Q minus W, 45 minus 0, that is 45 only. Hence the correct answer is A, that is 45 kilojoules. Next question, which of the following matching pairs is not correct? Which of the following matching pairs is not correct? Let's look one by one. Partial pressure is belongs to Dalton's law, that is correct. Pressure belongs to intensive property, yes, that is correct. Zeroth law states about concept of temperature, it is correct. Turbine Otto cycle, this is wrong, because of turbine works on the principle of Brayton cycle or Joule's cycle, both are same. 19th question reads, the method for determination of indicated power of multi-cylinder SI engine is by the use of multi-cylinder SI engine indicated power. It is the SI engine indicator power is calculated with the help of Moore's test. B is the correct answer. Next question, air standard and relative efficiency of an IC engine are 0.8 and 0.7 respectively. Then indicator thermal efficiency approximately equals to what? Air standard efficiency given, relative efficiency given, asking that find out indicated thermal efficiency. Look into the solution. Air standard efficiency is 0.8, relative efficiency is 0.7, indicated thermal efficiency we need to find out. The actual formula is relative efficiency equals to indicated thermal efficiency by air standard efficiency. So relative efficiency given as 0.7, indicated thermal efficiency not given, but divided by air standard efficiency given as 0.8. So cross multiply, so 0.8 into 0.7 is nothing but indicated thermal efficiency, that is 0.56. Hence the correct answer is C, that is 0.56. Next question reads, for delivering small amount of air at high pressure, we need reciprocating air compressor. A option is the correct one. Next part is, the thermodynamics questions came in 2017 TS ESET examination. So around 10 questions came in 2017 Telangana State ESET exam from thermodynamics subjects. Let's look into the question. Heat and work are, this question already repeated in the previous question paper. So heat and work are nothing but path function. Next question read, consider a refrigerator and a heat pump working on the reversed Carnot cycle between same temperature limits. Which of the following is correct? So refrigerator and heat pump, they are working on reversed Carnot cycle. So which of the following is correct? Four options given. COP of refrigerator equals to COP of heat pump, or COP of refrigerator equals to COP of heat pump plus 1, COP of refrigerator equals to COP of heat pump minus 1, COP of refrigerator equals to 1 by COP of heat pump. So its answer is C, that is COP of refrigerator equals to COP of heat pump minus 1. Next question reads, if a closed system is undergoing an irreversible process, the entropy of the system becomes, it will become increase. Next question, with increasing temperature of intake air, IC engine efficiency, with increasing temperature of intake air, IC engine efficiency will decrease. A is the correct answer. Next question reads, knocking tendency in an SI engine reduces with increasing. This is already repeated question. So that is nothing but by increasing engine speed, we can reduce knocking. 27th question, air standard efficiency of an Otto cycle is given by, that is very important, 1 minus 1 by R to the power of gamma minus 1. So A is the correct answer. Next question reads, thermal efficiency of an IC engine is in the range of, thermal efficiency of an IC engine is in the range of, this is very basic question, that is 20 to 35%. B is the correct answer. Next question reads, the highest temperature in a gas turbine plant is restricted to, highest temperature in a gas turbine plant is restricted to, it is nothing but 1000 degrees centigrade. B is the correct answer. Next question reads, A perpetual motion machine of first kind is an imaginary device which delivers work continuously. Which delivers work continuously without any input is perpetual motion machine first kind, PMM1. So D is the correct answer. Next question reads, enthalpy of a pure substance is defined as, it is nothing but the formula of enthalpy, that is nothing but H equals to U plus PV. H is nothing but enthalpy, U is internal energy, PV is nothing but pressure and volume. And next part is, the thermodynamic questions came in 2019 Andhra Pradesh ESET exam. So around 12 questions came in 2019 AP ESET examination from thermodynamic subject. Let's see this question. Which of the following is not an extensive property? That is nothing but temperature. Extensive property. This is not an extensive property. Mass, volume and weight are extensive properties. Temperature is intensive property. Next question reads, the hyperbolic law is governed by. Hyperbolic law is governed by Boyle's law. D is the correct answer. Next question reads, closed cycle gas turbine works on. This is already repeated question. Closed cycle gas turbine always works on Brayton cycle, that is also called as Joule cycle. So D is the correct answer. Next question, the efficiency of a jet engine is higher at. Jet engine efficiency is higher at which point? That is nothing but at higher altitudes. D is the correct answer. Next question reads, Mohr's test is used to determine. Mohr's test is used to determine. It is to determine indicated power of multi-cylinder engines. Mohr's test means, by keeping at least one cylinder in not firing position, we can calculate indicated power. Next question reads, if the value of n equals to 1 in the equation PV power n equals to C, then the process is called as. When n equals to 1, the process is nothing but isothermal process. Next question reads, in a reversible adiabatic process, the change in entropy is. Reversible adiabatic process, change in entropy is, that is nothing but 0. B is the correct answer. Next question reads, the efficiency of diesel engine approaches to Otto cycle efficiency when? Diesel engine efficiency equals to Otto cycle efficiency at which position? At cutoff 0. When the cutoff is 0, then efficiency of diesel engine becomes Otto cycle. Next question, in throttling process, which of the following properties not affected? That is enthalpy. Enthalpy never affected in throttling process. Next question, work done in a free expansion process. Free expansion process means that is 0. Next question, a cycle consisting of one constant pressure, one constant volume and two isentropic processes is known as. This cycle is nothing but diesel cycle. One constant pressure, one constant volume, to isentropic. So this is diesel cycle. Next question reads, for the same compression ratio and heat input, the following is the order of this cycle with respect to their higher thermal efficiencies. If the compression ratio and heat input are same, what is the order of three different cycles? So its answer is, see, that is, first is Otto cycle. So higher than Otto cycle efficiency, dual cycle. Higher than that is diesel cycle. C is the correct answer. It provides the increasing order of the thermal efficiencies of cycles. The next part, so thermodynamic questions came in 2018 AP ESET exam. So around 12 questions came. Let's see this question. The ratio of CP to the CV, CP by CV for an ideal gas is, this is very important, gamma. CP by CV equals to, that is gamma, its value is 1.4. Next question, second law of thermodynamics is sometimes called the law of. Second law of thermodynamics is also called as law of degradation of energy. Next question, a reversible polytropic process can be described by the equation. Reversible polytropic process can be described by PV per N equals to C. A is the correct answer. Next question, in the isothermal process, the internal energy, isothermal means constant temperature, the internal energy will become remains constant. Next question, if the heat supplied during the constant volume process is 30 kilojoules, its internal energy would be, again, it is constant volume process, heat supplied is 30 kilojoules, we know that Q minus W equals to delta U, asking that delta U internal energy, so W will become 0 because of constant volume process, hence Q equals to delta U, that is nothing but 30 kilojoules, so B is the correct answer. Next question, the efficiency of diesel cycle depends on. Efficiency of diesel cycle depends on. It depends on always compression ratio and cutoff ratio. D is the correct answer. Next question, if the compression ratio of diesel cycle is 18 and cutoff occurs at 5% of stroke, then the cutoff ratio is, this is very important question, so its answer is 1.85. Next question, scavenging is usually employed in which kind of engines? That is two stroke engines. Next question, more stress is used to determine mechanical efficiency of what? So that is multi cylinder. As I told you that more stress means keeping at least one cylinder in not firing position, means we need compulsory multi cylinders. Next question, specific fuel consumption is defined as SFC. So specific fuel consumption is defined as, this is fuel consumption per hour per bhp, fuel consumption per hour per bhp. Next question, compressor capacity is highest when the intake air temperature is, compressor capacity is highest when the intake air temperature is, that is nothing but lowest, when the intake air temperature is low, then the compressor capacity is high. Next question, gas turbine works on which cycle? This is very important. This is already repeated question. So its answer is Brayton cycle or Joule cycle. A is the correct answer. Gas turbine works on Brayton cycle. Next part is the thermodynamic questions came in 2017 AP ESET exam. So 12 questions came in 2017 Andhra Pradesh ESET exam. Let's see this question. The volumetric efficiency of an air compressor is the ratio of, this is actual free air delivered to the displacement volume, actual free air delivered to the displacement volume. Next question, if the exhaust from the gas turbine is utilized in the heating the compressed air, the efficiency of gas turbine cycle will, the efficiency of gas turbine cycle will increases. Next question, turbo propeller has the following additional feature over turbo jet, that is propeller. Next question reads, in a vapor compression refrigeration system, the condenser is placed between, vapor compression refrigeration system, the condenser is placed between, it is placed between compressor and expansion valve. D is the correct answer. Next question, the function of diffuser in jet engine is, function of a diffuser, this is to convert kinetic energy into pressure energy. D is the correct answer. Next question, high air fuel ratio in gas turbines, it reduces the exhaust temperature. A is the correct answer. Next question, in a four stroke cycle SI engine, the camshaft runs. In four stroke cycle SI engine, the camshaft runs at half the speed of crankshaft. B is the correct answer. Next question, this is very important. Bomb calorimeter is used to determine the, it is the calorific value of liquid and solid fuels, not gases. So B is the correct answer. Next question, Stirling cycle consists of, it is two isothermal to constant volume, that is Stirling cycle. Next question, a process in which no heat is supplied or rejected and entropy is not constant is called as, this is nothing but polytropic process, entropy is not constant. Next question, Joule's law states that the change of internal energy is proportional to the change of temperature. A is the correct answer. Next question, the specific heat of a gas at constant pressure, so Cp, what is its value? It is always greater than specific heat at constant volume. Cp is always greater than Cv, hence C is the correct answer. Next part is, the thermodynamic questions came in 2016 Andhra Pradesh ESET exam. Next question, the work ratio of a gas turbine is, may be improved by, the work ratio of gas turbine may be improved by, this is improved by decreasing the compression work. C is the correct answer. Next question, optimum intermediate pressure in two stage compressor is, optimum intermediate pressure in two stage compressor is, that is geometric mean of suction and delivery pressures. B is the correct answer. Next question, in jet engines the compression ratio varies as square of speed. C is the correct answer. Next question, the efficiency of diesel cycle with a decrease in cutoff, so it remains constant by decreasing cutoff, so it will become constant only. Next question, intensive property of a system is one whose value, what do you mean by intensive property? It is nothing but, it does not depend on mass of the system. B is the correct answer. Next question, reheating in gas turbine results in that is nothing but increase in work ratio. Next question, in multi-stage reciprocating compressor, the isothermal compression is achieved by, this is achieved by employing intercooler. Next question, a cycle consisting of two reversible adiabatic and two constant pressure processes is known as, this is nothing but Brayton cycle, it is also called as Joule cycle. Next part is, the thermodynamic questions came in ESET exam of 2015. 76th question, according to first law of thermodynamics, so its answer is heat and work are mutually convertible. According to first law of thermodynamics, heat and work are mutually convertible. 77th question reads, the adiabatic equation of a perfect gas is, that is nothing but PV per gamma equals to constant, gamma is nothing but adiabatic index, so adiabatic equation is nothing but PV per gamma equals to constant, that is B. Next question, for each mole of oxygen, number of moles of nitrogen required for complete combustion of carbon is, each mole of oxygen, number of moles of nitrogen required for complete combustion of carbon, this is nothing but 79/21, D is the correct answer. Next question, an isentropic process on TS diagram, an isentropic process on TS diagram, so represented by which type of curve, that is nothing but vertical line. Next question, the following analysis can be done using RSAT apparatus. RSAT apparatus, very important, so it is nothing but volumetric analysis of the dry products of combustion. Volumetric analysis of dry products of combustion. Next question, supercharging is essential in which type of engines? Supercharging is essential in aircraft engines. 82nd question reads, the four strokes in the petrol engine is in the order of, what are the four strokes of petrol engine in the order of? The order of petrol engine four strokes are suction, compression, power stroke and exhaust. So B is the correct answer here. 83rd question, fuel is ignited in diesel engine by, fuel is ignited in diesel engine by, this is by virtue of temperature of the compression. C is the correct answer. It means self ignition. So spark ignition will happen in SI engines. So diesel engine is nothing but CI engine. This is nothing but self ignition. C is the correct answer. So next part is, number of thermodynamic questions came in 2014 AP ESET exam, 2014 question paper. Let's see this question. The aim of providing masked inlet valve in the air passage of compression ignition engines is, it is to induce primary swirl. So compression ignition engines means diesel engines. So C is the correct answer. 85th question, in air standard diesel cycle, as the cutoff ratio increases, keeping the compression ratio same, the efficiency will be, this will be decreasing, efficiency will be decreasing. When the cutoff ratio increases, efficiency decreases. Next question, the inlet valve of four stroke cycle internal combustion engine remains open for, this is 230 degrees. Next question, a thermodynamic cycle consists of two isentropic two constant pressures, that is nothing but again Joule cycle or Brayton cycle. B is the correct answer. 88th question, the isentropic process means, isentropic process means reversible adiabatic process. Next question, a carburetor is used to supply what? Carburetor is used to supply the air fuel mixture, to mix the petrol and air. So it supply petrol plus air supply. Next question, if a heat engine attains 100% thermal efficiency, it violates, so it violates second law of thermodynamics. 100% efficiency achieving is not possible. It means it is violating second law of thermodynamics.
Thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe and share my videos. This is your Mahesh Dole.